You want one?
Hey, on tape. We got it on tape.
You guys want one?
Oh, you know, we got Mexican beer. We got El Sol beer in the freezer, too. We got Coors, we got El Sol. So we got...
Are you going to film the weekend? Is this on?
Oh, yeah. We got live entertainment. On the spot, recording.
No, Mom, no.
We have to talk about our day at school.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk about my day at school.
I can't focus yet.
She forgot her peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
And I forgot to take
lunch box
to
the wall. And she forgot to take
it. And Dad forgot to give it to me before I left the house in the morning. She didn't pack my lunch.
And she was doing chem instead of physics on the test because she forgot what class.
But it's okay, one science is better than no science.
And I'm a kleptomaniac.
She steals out of the register and park drugs. $100 a day.
At least that
what?
Much.
But it's only support her habit of getting her nails painted.
Exactly.
Just so she
and
can
my drug
nails.
Habit. Did I tell you about some coke I got
No, you didn't. Tell me about that.
What? I'm sorry. It's off.
What? It's off. Really? Unbelievable. I don't see any reason to not believe it that. It's off right now.
There might be no film in it, though. They're filming it, Bob?
No.
Buddha, of course not.
Wait.
No, I'm getting fired from my job.
She stole money.
No, because I gave my sister about $500 worth of stuff for $1.98 plus tax, and I got caught.
You got caught?
That's the bad part.
You didn't even give me a fucking $20 blunt.
We're here with Annette Riviello. She lost her job because...
No, I didn't lose it, though.
Because she was fondling the produce.
Because Niles likes her.
Niles likes me.
She was fondling the produce.
Niles likes me and he didn't fire me.
We don't have the produce.
They just have no trust in me.
Because she took the bicycle seat off of her bike. Look, front of her.
She's got a banana seat.
Stop following me!
Animal House.
You're not gonna be in all. Yeah, we won!
Yay!
We almost won.
We lost?
We only have one left.
You lose, we win. Right,
yay!
We win!
It's me against whoever wants to play.
We lost because Perry sucks.
Don't make sure you don't go over anything. Alright, Bob O'Brien in action.
There's no beer?
Yes, you've seen it first. We're now tracking a rare species.
Do it with water.
This is.
Watches Bob wrestles the alligator.
This is Mutual Omaha's Wild Kingdom.
With Marlon Perkins.
Jim is in search for Bob O'Brien. This is rare footage of Bob O'Brien.
I get a kick out of these files because they're all hand painted.
And who's getting a couple beers? It looks to be Chris. Chris, can you open that up for us?
Want a seat? There's not much left.
Well, there's not much to you either, so we'll just try. Okay, who's courting us? You know,
Bud Lights.
Bud Light. Did you say Bud Light? Stay here all season. I'm trying to look for the focus. Oh, look, here it is. There he is. Bob O'Brien.
Everyone have fun with that one, right?
What the hell is that?
That looks like a dildo.
I was like,
oh, no.
Did it get really Bob? It's just like on the table?
It's Mr. Acne Bug. City.
She wants to drink this one.
And this is her partner.
Alright, we're starting.
And there he is, the man they call Moose, Bob O'Bruga. Aruga, Aruga, I have a flower jacket and white moccasins.
Yeah, why can't
we
drink
this?
I
didn't even know there was a quarter in it.
You're
trying to kill me?
No.
I gotta get my esophagus. I would've been like,
fuck. Well, now we know Bob is worth 25 cents. Close up. Uh-oh, it's Mr. Acne Bug. Sing it, Bob.
For you.
As long as there's no quarter in it.
There is a quarter in it.
Take the quarter. I hate playing that way.
Well, what are you supposed to do?
In another class.
I like this
question. Take it out. I'll watch you take it out, and then I'll drink it.
Like
sit away again, and margarita.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
I think that was Mrs. Buffett.
Whoa, I just fucking
explained. Holy shit.
Is there a quarter in here? Is there a quarter in here?
He would be out of his ass.
Yes, Sam.
I told you about that party.